Well, it's Dr. Plants from Dr. Plants World of Plants, and I'm back from the greenhouse, and I did manage to find a lot of things. And one of them is my favorite thing, this little plant. The taxonomists prefer to call it Dresslerella caesariata. And it's the Caesar of Kings, the king of plants. I personally prefer to call it Fuzzy Wuzzy, because if you look at these little leaves growing on the plant, they're very fuzzy. It's actually good for you. It's good for your skin. It feels nice. It's also got these cool flowers. These flowers are black as night. They're dark as death, and there's nothing good about them. But I love the Dresslerella caesariata. One of the beautiful bounties of the garden that I happen to humbly enjoy as my journey through the world of plants continues. The journey never ends. Sometimes you stumble across more plants than you really planned on. And today I found this thing. What the heck is this thing? You gotta keep the name written down because you're never gonna remember when you got this many plants. It's Chysis bracteascens. It's very, very noteworthy plant. This thing grows in Mexico, Honduras, Nicaragua. It grows in Venezuela and Colombia. All right, it's a great plant, and it grows amidst the oaks, the mightiest of tree. Beautiful flower, gracing the true glory of the Druids, the true originators of the plant game. Do what a Druid would do and discover the magic of plants. These Druids were crazy. I can't get this hat off my head. And now I'm shrinking down into the size of a plant. The curse of the Druids is upon me. But don't worry, I can handle a little Druid curse. I'm Dr. Plants. I got it under control. Before you know it, I'm gonna know more than the Druids ever did about plants. All right, Druid, I got your secrets. I got them now in the world of plants. Because Yuletide's coming, and I gotta get back for Christmas to reveal the truth.
Step together, on we go, you for heel and toe for toe. Arm in arm and on we go, up from Barbie's wedding. Over hillways, up and down, little demon, back and round. Fast chilling through the town, up the sink.